electrical engineering is understanding your systems and your signals and finding the best way to improve on them.
It's very like hardware, so it's like hands-on, so I see what's going on. And then it's also like relatable to like the life around us.
Whether it be the power systems in your neighborhood or maybe just the signal systems for your phone, electrical engineering really is everywhere.
I came and I toured Syracuse and I loved it. I thought it was really exciting. It was a fun place to go. And it was during the engineering open house. And I walked through the life sciences atrium and was just blown away because there were all of these people that had produced something. There were inventors, you know, like they had come up with an idea and sat down and produced a product. You know, and there were all sorts of crazy projects. I saw that and I immediately knew that's what I wanted to do. I wanted to be able to come to a school and produce things, to build things, to be an inventor. And I think that electrical engineering and computer engineering are really uniquely qualified to enable you to do that, to take your ideas and create them.
And then you have like a lot of resources too. In our lab, when you go to any of our lab, right, you have all this opportunity, all this technology that you can use.
I also really wanted the small class sizes, and SU really gives you that, and like that our College of Engineering is pretty small and our class sizes are really small. You have a really good professor to student ratio. But you also have that big community in like SU as a whole, and like they give you the best of both worlds in that aspect.
Just being able to interact with other students outside of the engineering community has been great and really like a well-rounded college experience.
My sophomore year of high school, I started rowing. I don't think a lot of other places I would be able to succeed at an academic and an athletic level because here my teachers are so supportive.
I also knew that I wanted to do research, and that ended up working out too. But I knew that Syracuse was a really great research university.
And to be part of this, try to make some kind of paradigm change of how people actually run the wireless system, that is very cool. And I hope the students will enjoy it.
This school fosters a really unique camaraderie between all of the people that go here.
Just working together, you kind of form a special bond. I think it's empowering. Just to, you know, like have that around you.
There's always that like chance to be included in something, to be like a part of something like bigger than yourself.
We have a lot of other opportunities with finding jobs because our university has lots of alumni. A lot of people work in different locations. A lot of people in New York City, a lot of people all over the country, all over the world.
I worked at General Electric for 11 years and I'm very fortunate to have had three products with my designs go out the door. At GE. I am convinced that if I had gone just about any place else, I would not have enjoyed the degree of professional success that I enjoyed because of coming to Syracuse.
It's an experience that's like no other, especially with people who are friends and will try and help you throughout every step.